Miss, could I have a window open in here, please? It's really hot. Miss, can we go outside, please? Then we can check how many people can sit in the round circle, can't we? Miss, you're going to be a real teacher, please.
Yeah, because you're just a student, aren't you, Miss?
Miss, what's your name, please, Miss?
Miss Wobble.
Did you say Miss Wobble?
You sounded like Wobble. You have to speak clearer if you're going to be a proper teacher, Miss.
Anyway, Miss, I mean, what's your first name, please?
Yeah.
Well, you know mine, Miss.
Yeah. You don't just demand respect, Miss, you earn it.
Miss, we know it's a V anyway, because it's on the register and it's on your key ring, isn't it? So is it Veronica or Vera?
Yeah, Veronica.
Virginia. Oh, Miss, you shouldn't let them laugh at you, Miss. That's not fair, everybody. Shut up, everybody. She's good.
Miss, this is coming to solve.
Miss, I'm sorry. Can I stop, please? Because I just can't see the point of math, Miss. Could we have a debate about it, please? Miss, could we have a debate about it, please?
She could faint, miss.
I have fainted.
She has fainted.